Let's take a look at the lookup player. Watch TV, use the internet, and stream videos simultaneously using a single Ethernet cable. How? The lookup player serves as both a set-top box and a broadband router. With the box, you get the adapter, which goes at the back of the lookup player, and a bunch of cables to connect to your CRT TVs. The lookup player has two versions, X and XP. The compact, portable version comes with a built-in HDMI and USB cable. It has an internal storage of 16 GB, which is absent in the lookup player X. The first thing to do is register as a subscriber. Go to lookup.com and click on subscribe. If you're doing this for the first time, click on the not registered link. Fill in your details and click register. Shortly after, you will receive an activation email. Click on the activation link, recharge, and then subscribe to a plan. Once done, the lookup player needs to be set up. To do this, connect the HDMI cable, the Ethernet cable, and the adapter to the back of the lookup player X. On the other hand, the lookup player XP is a compact, portable version that goes behind your television. To start operating, download and install the lookup app from the Play Store. Then, go to settings and sync the app with the player via Wi-Fi, After pairing the lookup player with your phone, click Authenticate and log in with the same credentials as the website. Once you've set up your lookup player, your entertainment options are endless. All you have to do is pair your mobile or your tablet with the lookup player and watch unlimited videos on demand, television, and internet all at the same time. Now that you're set up, you can browse content by category or channel using guide application. To play on your TV, just click on the program. To look for content related to your favorite title or celebrity, just click on the search application and type it in. Missed something? Just drag the timeline to watch it again. You can play a particular scene over and over again. Or using the start over feature, watch a show from the start, even if it's playing midway. Now, you can catch up on the shows you've missed using the catch-up feature while away. The lookup player acts as a Wi-Fi hotspot and can be used by mobile phones, tablets, and PCs to access the internet. Moreover, it gives you an additional 500 GB of cloud storage, which you can use to record live TV and view at your convenience. It allows you to view content on two separate Wi-Fi-enabled devices at home or on the go. Under application settings, you can create profiles to personalize your lookup player experience by setting privacy controls and playlists. You can also connect your USB stick to watch videos and movies. These are just some of the highlighted features. Lookup will continue to add more features to enhance your entertainment experience.